timekeeper, the moderator, my fellow co-debaters, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. I'm Bella Bitrus, and I'm here to oppose the motion that modern technology as a problem to the educational standard and system in Nigeria. But what is technology? Technology is the accumulation of scientific knowledge to build a better country and a better society. Now, technology has helped in the improvement of students' inquisitive and very independent. Education has also helped students more versatile in knowledge. The technology has got us a basic device, which is a computer, and the computer helps in internet development, which helps students be able to browse for assignments for their academic excellence. I'll also talk about the medical advantage of technology to students. We all know that Nigeria is the second country that has the highest disabled children, which I mean hearing, walking, and also accumulation, that means brain defects. Now, technology has brought up a hearing aid, which helps students that have these disabilities of hearing to be able to hear very well. And it has also brought about what we call the motor wheelchair that has helped lame children able to walk to their various classes. Now, I also talk about the time organization and management that it has helped. It has helped teachers to be able to present their scheme of work very well. Now, it has also helped students to be able to go for research, and it has helped education to be very fun. Who will tell me here that using the internet is not one very, very important way of getting an assignment? I will quote what teachers usually say. They say that we teach students to become more than their teachers. How will they become more than their teachers? The only way is not by reading the same textbooks you have, but by going one step further from the teacher to go and check from the internet. I wish the following point of mine, I'm able to